He just didn't have enough left to hang on.
He's starting to feel it here. To be expected when you combine six of double.
I don't believe it. He's been eliminated.
Kalisto showing signs of slowing down. Looks like he may have let his guard down there for a moment, and it cost him.
And it looked to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling.